This is a quick video on a heater problem. When I was turning my heater on, all the lights was coming on, it's getting no blowing through the fans at all. Just the lights on, no heat, nothing at all. Normally when this happens, it's the final stage resistor, or the hedgehog as some people call it, which is faulty. I replaced mine about 6 months ago with an original part, so I was hoping that it's not faulty and maybe the connection come loose. It's located down here, driver's footwell. You have to take the side panel off there and also the panel that's above the pedals, this one. So you can see the pedals are there. The panel that's up there, just pull that one down out of the way. Then the final stage resistor is up in there. So that's the side of the centre console there. And it's up inside here. You can't see while you're messing with it, so you have to get your hand up there to get to it. All I've done this time is get my hand in there. It's just up there. I'm poking it now, and I've just pushed the connector back onto it. Let's see if we can see. It's just up there. But I pushed the connector back onto it. Now, I'm going to put the key in, turn it on, the blowers are working. I'm trying to see if we can see it. So you have to go through this hole here, up and in, and it's inside there. Just gonna see if I can use the light to light up in there. It's up inside there. The connector's a triangle shape. Yeah, it's almost really difficult to see. I can't get my hand in there at the same time as the camera. But it's up in there. You can feel it, it's a triangle shape.
And it pulls out, pull the connector off, and then you can pull the whole final stage resistor out and replace it, but make sure you replace it with the OEM one. I replaced it with a cheap one and it didn't work. And I had all the dashboard apart, thinking it was the fan end, but it wasn't. So make sure you replace it with an OEM one.